As time wore on, her wild policy of self-experimentation grew intolerable. She quaffed all manner of strange fungi, herbs, and concoctions, intent on gaining some insight into the horror we both knew to be growing beneath us. The change in her was appalling, and no longer able to stomach it, I sent her to live in the Weald, where her wildness would be welcomed. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. A powerful blow! Be gone, fiend! Executed with impunity. A singular strike. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Well struck. Obliterated. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Victory, perhaps the turning point. devastating blow. The promise of safety. Decimated. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. match is struck. A blazing star is born. Twisted and maniacal, a slathering testament to the powers of corruption. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion. Leave her corpse to rot, consumed by the spores she spawned. I was lord of this place before the crows and rats made it their domain.